Hello, ladies and gents. Mitrina 5 here. Wow, I'm really sorry it's been a while since I made a video. Alright. quick explanation. Came back from vacation. Started working for a while. And then I suddenly got a really bad cold. And I'm still kind of fighting off a little bit. I mean, I don't have the cold anymore, but like the lingering effects are still there. So, yeah. There's that. So that's why I haven't made a video in a really long time. Because I have been trying to fight off this really bad cough that I've had for quite some time, ever since I got my cold. What happened was I woke up one day and I just had this really bad sore throat, and it lasted all day. It finally went away near the end of the day, and then I had the really bad sniffles and a really bad cough, and sniffles went away eventually, but I had still had that bad cough. But, slowly but surely the cough has been going away. I've just been waiting for the cough to go away well enough to where I could finally do a video. So that's why it's been a while. But I'm back now, ready to do videos. Here's what happened. All right, so I copied the game onto another memory card, and I beat it already. Luckily it was the copy. What you're about to see is exactly where we left off. So you're not missing anything. But I've already played all of this already, so hopefully I won't die as much as I did the last time I beat it, which was yesterday. So wish me luck, alright, because I probably won't be able to beat it today, because it did take me a while, and yeah, so if I do beat it, it'll be really surprising. So, before I waste any more of you guys' time, I'm going to get right into the gameplay, and all I have to do is turn on that, ignore the channel 3. here we go, right into the game. Alright, so last time we left you, I already beat these guys, and it's saved. So, here we go. What happened? As soon as we spotted them, those police squad guys kicked us flat. Alright, so there we go. That's the last we hear of that. Alright, so I'm going to go over here and check this parts generator real quick. Okay. And go through this door. Alright, now we're going to meet Shiner. You guys, what are you doing here? What? You know him here? Yeah, I saw him over at Bogey's. No way I'm going to win 3 against 1. It doesn't look like I can get away. What should I do? Hey, you! It's payback time. Let's go, you and me. Huh? Are you challenging assholes? Interesting. If I win, I go free. You got it? Why would I just let you get away? Oh, it doesn't matter. Your asshole will win anyway. Okay. Harry's gonna let lay us down with some more of this freaking tutorial BS. I mean, we're near the end of the game, and yet he's still laying down tutorial BS. So, alright, I got it. Let's go. Obviously, I don't need it, because, again, I'm gonna beat this guy's ass anyway. Alright, so, right into it. Now, I'll probably change robos. Strategy. Oh shit. Come on, come on. Street Fighter 2 Turbo Games. Get up. Okay. I should have just run away while Harry was blabbering. Yeah, no shit. I was hoping I could, like, walk over or some shit. We're in the training room. And look who's training a bunch of Z monkeys. Hey, okay. So now that these guys are gonna throw tutorial girls bullshit instead of Harry. So I'll skip over that thing. Hey. You're my opponent? I'm forward to it. Okay, we got another battle. We're gonna be running into a lot of battles as the game progresses from here on out. Oh shit. Oh shit, I just landed. No. Ah, I knew it. To the standard bomb. Okay, saving. Not quite ready to quit yet. Okay, she got knocked out, so that means I have to come over here and take care of this guy. Okay, now Myra's gonna take give me some damage. Really? Yeah, I'd be great. Went down a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. I have access to the secret plot. It can't be. I always been. Trains. Okay, Harry took him out. Yeah, it's nothing. I hurt, asshole, you stay with me. I go get an emergency kit. We found one in the lounge. Sorry, so. Thanks. I know we don't really have time for this. Meanwhile, this guy showing up in his underwear. Or a fucking tie. Whatever. No, that's underwear. He just fucking walks around in his damn underwear. Yeah, okay. It's good that it showed up so far away, because I had a way to do this one, probably. What the fuck was that? Must have been a fluke or some shit. Okay, I got access to a shotgun. That's what he was using. Okay, another save point. I don't want to pass out like this. In your underwear. Okay, Harry finally showed up in this fucking. Save health kit. Excuse me. I got no time to lose, I can take care of myself. Go with me, probably. Alright, so Harry's gonna stay there, help her out. I'm going to check out this. Got a defender, there's a shotgun, there's one guy using. Unfortunately, that's only a short range weapon. And I am actually going to change Robo's really quick. Before I get into these fight with these guys. because they beat my ass last time. Oh shit. Alright, change color to blue. That sounds cool. Alright. Get out of there. Here we go. Where are you? This is Z research lab. You should never have been allowed to go this far. Research lab? That's right. We're making the kinds of parts those idiots above ground are scared to even consider. I don't know who you are, but I won't let you interfere with our research. Alright, I was just hoping that's saved. Let's fight. Shit. Ooh, you got taken down by the lava. So I'll continue my research when I wake up. Okay, now this guy. My partner's been defeated. I have no choice but to fight him. We're just peaceful research. How dare you try to attack us? What do you mean, peaceful? I have no choice, but not good at. But I'm no choice. I'm not good at robo battles. But I will fight you, and I will win. Skills, special skills in Robo Battles. By lava and then you get floated off into the air. Okay, tomahawk bomb B. Okay, another safe spot. Still not ready to play. If I finish developing my precious illegal parts, I never have lost equal parts. You want to know, huh? Do you? Reroll it. I'll explode. Custom robots all meet certain safety standards and regulations. For example, the government has prohibited the development of parts that can actually take them off. An illegal part is a weapon that violates these standards and regulations. Those fools at the research labs above ground are all government tools and wackies. They only make parts that adhere strictly to the regulations. However, Z is different. We don't let safety regulations interfere with pure research. Obro, Eliza, and the other leaders of our group use illegal parts that we develop here. Currently, we are developing a new set of parts for use by our normal members too. All illegal. So, do you understand the importance of our work now? Yeah. You understand how we research. How we research is for. Since I'm done explaining, I'm going to pass it. Okay. Alright. Now these two really did give me a run around last time. They beat me like so many freaking times, so hopefully. Okay. You think it's gonna be a 2-on-1? And then Roy shows up. Boom!
We're in trouble! It's 2-on-2 now! But after all of that big talk, we've got no choice!
Okay, let's do it. Wow, my voice is like super evil there. I would like to apologize for anybody who had me freaked out. Okay, so again, these guys whoop my ass. So, you really gotta be on guard for these two guys.
Exact same fucking time. Wow.
I'm so fucking glad I got this cut down video, because that is awesome. Submarine bomb, submarine bomb P and dolphin bomb.
I wonder why we always get passed up for promotion. We should have just run away.
Yeah, right. Okay, now it's Roy and me. There's nothing but talk. I never thought I would pair up with you. By the way, where are Harry and Captain Myra? Myra got hurt. Harry's taking care of her now. He told me to go on ahead. What? Is she alright? Yeah, she said she was okay. I see, well, I'm sure she'll catch up with us later. Marcia and I separated too, but I know she'll be fine. Excuse me, there's that cough I've been looking for. But you guys are really something. When I was fighting with Marcia, and just now, when I paired up with you, I realized how incredible you were. Roy? But Harry's different. He's different, and I refuse to accept it. That's horrid. Okay, moving on. Okay, so now we're gonna get right into these two guys. We've been waiting for you. We want you getting free. This is where it is now. An ambush. Throw it to us. Let's go, asshole. Which is me.
Yay.
I still think it's pretty hilarious that I named a character asshole. Okay, we are 25 minutes in. I was hoping I could go deathless in this game, but apparently not. I don't know how many times I've died yet, but... I try to keep my deaths to a minimum. Yes. He didn't die, he just got defeated. He He didn't die, die. Okay, I got the meteor storm gun. And the jumping pod beam.
You're too strong for us.
Wait, you think I was gonna let you lose? Let you win twice? Alright, so we gotta go this way.
Not that way, I've already gone through here.
Yeah, but we're gonna run into her anyway.
Mercy, you're alright. I'm fine, but I don't have any idea how many of those Z Syndicate followers I had to fight to get her. You and Marcia really are something. I was just thinking about how incredible you two are. My hair is different.
Alright, asshole Marcia, let's move on. Hoorah! Alright, another safe spot.
There they are! Don't let them go any further.
Get any further, excuse me. Should be going further.
Don't let them get into that room. We have to stop them.
Sounds like something's in that room. I'll take care of this. You two keep moving.
What?
Don't underestimate me. These two are nothing I can handle. Let's do it. I'll take you all on. So it's gonna be 1-on-3? That is intense. Okay, here we go. We're getting to a major battle here.
Sergi!
Suspected would be. I always imagine a girl as like the voice. Like, I always imagine the girl's voice being like the Joker.
What are you doing here?
This thing.
How do you know about that? What are you planning on doing, bro?
Just for you.
Excuse me. It has nothing to do with you.
But since you came out this way, I'll tell you. Our Z researchers are reminded that we're making the model people can dive into. Once we can control Ryu's destructive powers, we'll be invincible. Sorry. The government, the police squad, everyone in the world will be under our command.
Gaha. The world is mine.
Ryu is a horrific entity that destroyed our world and really wiped out the universe. You will not. That's why we are mine, so I can control its horrific powers. I was wondering why you showed up. In this outside world, I didn't know you knew about Ryu. You're class S, aren't you?
Yes.
Sergi, why are you doing this? There must be something you're telling me. At least tell me the reason.
Why, Sergi?
I hate to run to that, but... Sorry, Sergi. Even though your sister's... she's your sister. She's seen our hideout. We can't let her go. I understand.
You can't.
Sergi. Poor girl. Looks like Sergi understands that a well-ordered world is more important than his own little sister.
I can't believe you did this. That's awful.
You don't know how much Marcia is worried about you. She's placed her trust in you. I don't know you elsewhere. She's always thinking of you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm just gonna say that.
It's over.
My memories of my brother can never be replaced, but those memories have nothing to do with this man. That's why we can't hold back against him. brother. If I had to choose, I'd fight my brother than betray my friends. I still believe in you. Let's go. We'll lose. Don't overdo it. Forgive me, sweetie. Let's go. But wait, there's a twist. Ready for it? Oh, boy. Thank you. You. Nah, it's 301. You. Mother. Bastard. Here we go. Like, I'm down there at the bottom right, too.
What is the meaning of this?
It's simple, Obor. I deceived you. All this time, I've been following the orders of another.
You betrayed me for Eliza, haven't you?
I know you want money for yourself. You're wrong, boy. I don't work for Liza, nor do I keep Raul for myself. I want to keep Raul for myself. Raul does not belong to anyone or should be tampered with. Raul is a dangerous entity and will stop it before it evolves. My main objective was to bring someone here who could stop Raul.
What kind of nonsense is that?
I don't care what your goals are, sir. You deceived me and you're trying to interfere with my work.
You scoundrel!
That's why I think he could be a good voice for the Joker. I think the Joker would be a great voice for him because he always says,
you scoundrel! How dare you deceive me? I won't forgive you for this.
I won't. Raul belongs to me. I won't let anyone take it.
Give it up.
Raul, there's nothing you can do to stop me. Not in the state of your room.
Yeah.
A ruthless scoundrel like you telling me to give up.
Me, the greater boy.
Bless you and your little dog, too. I'm dive into Raul. He's going to dive into fucking Raul. Yeah. How the hell do you think you're going to pull that off?
Fool! The redesign is complete.
Consequences, consequences.
As long as I'm rich. We have to stop Rue, so help me, please. We have to retreat. My ass.
Garcia, me versus that thing. Precursor to some stuff. I don't want to spoil it, but we did it. We did it. I'm the map. I'm sorry. How can't be. They refused to listen to me. How could it reject me? The mighty Oboro. How did I lose? My room can't be controlled. Not by the world, not by anyone. When Oboro died, I lose strength. As it tried to reject Oboro from its system. It was still too strong for Oboro, and the idea of controlling Oboro was just impossible. Enough, guys. And now we save it. Okay. I should probably quit here. Are you two okay? Alright, let's see if there's anything. I can't remember. Long time no see. How have you been, Captain Myra? What's a bro doing on the floor of my Sergi with you? What's going on here? Sergi and I. Sergi fell alongside us. He defeated our bro. What happened? So, Marcia, where is Baru now? He escaped. Escaped? Baru tried to dive into Baru, but it didn't seem like Baru liked it, so it rejected him and flew away. Diving into Baru? What's going on? I'll explain it in detail, Captain Baru. But let's go to a different room. Please follow. Okay, we are about to be revealed a lot of the story right here. This is going to be a big cutscene, so I might cut it after this. Where are we? This room belonged to our leader who passed away not too long ago. Z's leader? Yes. Someone here needs to hear about it. This is why I brought you to this place. Someone. Who is it? Please, listen. These are my leader's final words. You'll never know how far I am that you have come this so far. Okay, so last time I picked that one. I'm curious to know what happens when I pick this one. I don't know where else this Z Syndicate too. Would you say you've been lying to us all this time? You're joking, right? Yeah, I'm just joking. Why? Not necessarily. What? As a son of our leader. can't be. The Z Syndicate's leader is really my father. Let me continue playing the message. If you're listening to this message, that means we're about to return in time this short. I wish that I could have been here to see you.
Thank you.
it's relevant. It's irrelevant, so. You are correct, but there is still more than you can. The dome builders left room inoperative in the outside world before they sealed themselves in. It sounds like you were saying we deliberately chose to live in a cage like animals. That's right, the dome protects us, but it also keeps us trapped. You said room was inoperative, so. So how did this stop from the last time? Okay. Story here is almost over. The room possesses no form of a soul, but is more like a spirit than a living creature. No form, that doesn't make any sense. We saw it. It looked like a custom robot. We'll explain that later. Let me continue. Originally, Rue was invisible, formless, but still physically still capable of inflicting damage. Excuse me. We couldn't see it, but it was a real creature. Excuse me, again. And it evolved rapidly. Evolved? Not in the traditional sense, but yes, that's correct. First is to acquire new targets. In this case, us. Once it identified its prey, Ru destroyed it swiftly and utterly. It appropriates any useful abilities its victim possessed, anything it has not encountered before. Then, like a chrysalis, it goes dormant, awakens with new skills and continues its hunt. I guess it really is. So what you're saying is that it targets a creature with abilities it doesn't have and steals it. Then it turns into a pupa, rests for a bit, and chases into an even scarier monster. Yeah, that's about the size of it. That's just the secondary behavior. Its primary function is to annihilate every living thing. So it's invisible, it can learn to do anything, it can do anything. All it wants is to kill everything. Right. So what can we do? How did they stop that hundreds of years ago when it was running amok? Amok. Excuse me. Custom Robo. It was because of Custom Robos that they were able to defeat the Custom Robos. Yes, back then Custom Robos were nothing but children's toys like robotic action figures. It may sound strange, but even now there is much we do not know about Custom Robos. The most destructive rampage was at its peak and we were all but extinct. Suddenly, Ru targeted a young child's robotoy. Then something inexplicable happened. Ru merged with the robot, melded itself with the robot. That's weird. Why did it do that? I'm not sure. Some people think there's a connection between Ru and the custom robot. It almost sounds like Ru did dive into the custom robot and now it gets stuck. That's why we looks like it does now. That's why we can't even see it in the first place. We can't even see it in the first place. That's correct. Now that our enemy was invisible, we have a chance to fight back. We seized it. The government remodeled the custom robots as weapons to battle robots in robot form. Defeated him, but we were able to trigger his dormant cycle. The dormant trust you to remember the Z Syndicate now in the truth. Even if you die in the truth, that doesn't matter. That's your point. You're right, it doesn't matter. Let me ask you, Roy, when did you first find out about this town? Why do I have here, because there's still more story that needs to be unveiled, and this has been gone on for a whole hour already. So that my voice is getting tired of reading. So hang on a minute. Since we saved, I ain't gotta worry about this. Alright. So I'm going to say goodbye. Make sure you like, subscribe, and hit the notifications button for the next time I do a video. My try 5 out.